You're watching live, uninterrupted coverage of the Queen of the World's 10th anniversary celebrations. The so-called Party of the Century is being watched eagerly around the globe as we wait anxiously for NanoCell's historic announcement. An announcement which will provide hope for a better future. Hope of feeding the countless billions left in desperation by the ever-rising tide of the global population flood. Earlier, we caught up with NanoCell CEO John Dalton to discuss the enormous responsibility his company now carries on its shoulders.
An animal is content with mere survival, but a human being is not. Existence alone is not enough. We have to feel we are worthy of it. We have to know that we serve a greater purpose. And that is the gift NanoCell wants to give back to the world.
Scoot!
I might get the wrong idea if you keep calling me when you're off duty, Miss Wilson.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The Party of the Century is happening on your doorstep, and you're staying at home.
I'm going to check on the network.
Hardly amounts to a security threat. Just let other people do their jobs for a change.
Well, there's no harm in checking, is there, Scoot?
Fine. I'm too busy to argue with you.
Where are you?
I'm just by the security post in D-Cell.
D-Cell? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off.
Jesus! Where am I?
The hull is breached. A-deck is flooding.
A-deck? What am I doing on A-deck?
Down, you'll have to hack back in.
I can't. My Mavi programs have been wiped. I'll need a new hack module.
Okay, scanning. There's a console on the level above.
Hang on. How could they hack the system without us knowing?
They couldn't. That's what worries me. Central console.
Officer, I need to use that console. Hey! Ah, he's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of sick message!
Listen, it's been broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it. Just get the hard program and get the hell out of there.
Okay, I've got it.
We're gonna have to hack back into our own system. It's the only way to regain your security access. Now get to security control, it's back past the elevator.
Wait a second. What is that?
What are you talking about?
Thank you.
down there! Move fast, Kate! Run!
This is happening! Key. It's a Mavi E-Vision program. Let's see if I can decode it. Cipher. Jesus, it looks like mission orders for the terrace. The code for the local door controls. It's embedded in the file.
How long have they been planning this?
Goddamn engineers! Move it!
Thank you.
AK.
Neo-Malthusians?
Terrorists, Kate. Fanatics with a twisted solution to the population plan. Global genocide.
Save the world. Kill yourself. They want to destroy Nanocell's research. They're going to sink the ship.
Look, once you save Billinger, it's his problem.
Security level 1. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level 1 access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship, and I can do without any more complications.
Son of a bitch!
Blanking, Kate. We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So, back to the shuttle plaza, then we're out of here.
Right. Okay. Okay, Kate. Balance. Breathe.
Keep going, Kate. For a frequency key.
No! The frequency key! It's not here! It's somewhere in the loading bays!
Bollocks!
Listen, Scoot. You've done enough for me already. You need to get off A-Deck. I'll be okay.
No. Don't even think about it. You're my responsibility and I'm staying. Now wait, I think I've found a route to the loading bay. You're not gonna like it, but just check your map.
On the grounds. Ah, great.
CCTV cameras in there.
I've got the frequency key. It looks like the cipher's nearby.
CCTV in there, so be careful.
Is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a purer state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities have been called the graves of mankind.
The electricity! Highlight the door and open it! Quickly! There's water behind it! Open it! Fuck, you did it, girl! You saved him! Good luck, wee man! Whoa, the cycle converters are overloading! Save that asshole!
It's killed the power surge!
Ah, jackpot! Better keep moving before your luck changes! His own weapon. Remember, Kate?
Listen, Scoot. I'm gonna take down the other cycle converters and the VFDs. That will cut power to the port engines.
Oh, yeah. Great idea, genius. Why not draw attention to yourself?
Yeah.
Mickey.
Pressure in the gas lines must have caused a chain reaction.
Looking. Okay. I found some ammo. Gel rounds.
Oh, thank God. Equip him pronto.
Laser mines? What are they up to?
Trying to protect the VFDs by the looks of it. I guess that little stint with the cyclo converter's got their attention. The remaining VFDs are in the room opposite.
Setting a mine, just like the others.
Aye, to protect the VFDs, like I told you.
Or to keep people out of the loading bays.
Maybe. Maybe they're trying to contain the survivors, stop them escaping.
Yeah. Well, maybe they don't want anyone discovering what their real plan is.
Wait a minute. Yeah, right. This is perfect. When you take out the remaining VFDs, it'll draw the bastards out of there.
You catch on pretty fast, Scoot.
Ugh!
engines has been cut by 52%. But our friends in the loading bay haven't budged.
Damn it! What's so important about the loading bays?
Look, at least we've slowed the ship down. There's nothing more we can do. It's time to get back to Plan A and get off this deck. Side.
should do it, Kate. Just hold on. The loading bay entrance is above you. We need to find a way up. Malthusians, keep your head down in there. Stay out of sight.
Thank you.
That's it! Now get the hell out of there! Just need to find a way through and get the cipher for the shuttle father. Then we can finally get you off this dick. Oh, company. Shit, Kate, the Malthusians are here.
Scoot, get out of there.
No, not yet. They don't even know I'm here.
Scoot, just leave now. I'll be right behind you.
Listen to your boss. There's a cipher in there, and that'll get you into the ship of Papa. You need to find it. Malthusians occupied. Now find that cipher and get back to the plaza.
Thank you.
Right, we just need to get you back to the plaza. You'll be able to get to the emergency stairwell from there.
Your name?
Officer Bailey. NSL security.
Tell the people why you give your life to serve this pitiful ship.
The Queen of the World shows there is hope. That mankind can survive.
The real world is dying, Officer Bailey. Slowly, painfully. We have the power to end the agony of billions of people forever. Shouldn't we act?
You sick bitch.
You can die only once. We each owe a debt to God, and those who pay today are free from debt tomorrow. Now it is Officer Bailey's turn to choose.
Choose what?
Pay your debt. Or, in the name of Malthus, join us in assisting those who resist to pay theirs.
Go to hell!
Citizens of the Queen of the World. Soon it will be time for each of you to make your own choice. Choose wisely.
Mila, she's behind everything. She smuggled the Malthusians on board.
Save the explosives for the real target. She's heading this way, so stay alert!